am from Aleppo, the oldest inhabited city in the world, and I feel proud about that. When I'm cooking, I feel very happy because I know that I'm not just cooking. I'm doing a lot of things. I'm cooking arts, magic, flavor, taste. I mix it all these things. I want to show, like, let's say 1% of Aleppo's culture. Yeah, and that's like make me feel very happy because some people, they don't know about Syria, they don't know about Aleppo, they know just that there is war. And that's like make me feel that I should do something to make everyone to know this ancient city.
Hello everyone, thank you so much for coming. This is baba ghanoush, it's aubergine smoked because we do it by smoky way on the barbecue. Tahini, garlic, sauce, spices, pomegranate. So please feel free and thank you so much for coming. I moved here because of the war in Aleppo. I lost my parents, I lost my house, I lost my business. I was studying, I didn't graduate. My life was is not very good when I had arrived to the UK because I was sick and I was thinking always about the war. I was thinking every day about my families, my nephews, nieces, friends. I was worried and scared. After that, I put in my mind that I should change my situation because I believe no one will change my situation. I should start this business and deliver the message properly, like transfer a little bit from the Aleppo culture and put it like in their plates. The most important for me to remember my life before the war in Aleppo. So for that, I keep it in my mind all the time, and I try to rebuild it again here in the UK, in London.
Click the videos to watch more Londoners and don't forget to subscribe.